Why don't you join his band and play the spoons or something? God's sakes.
The spoons?
Jericho shoved back, shoved Kane back inside. Good Lord.
Who are you, Ted Mack?
This sounds like the amateur hour. That chick's digging mass. Look at Jericho.
What are you trying
to do? Right in the thigh, the knee of Kane. Spinning toe hold. Gage of the punks.
Look at Kane, he's having to resort to trying to.
Jericho loved for Kane to tap out. Jericho loved to win by count out or disqualification. He doesn't care. Jericho wants to get to Little Rock, Arkansas and No Mercy Sunday, October the 20th, and meet the world's champion in a winner take all match. And Kane, with a one good leg, just shoved Jericho shoulder first to the steel to the floor.
And do you know what that match is going to mean, JR? It is unprecedented. Eric Bischoff, our illustrious leader, said it right. I mean, that's. Oh, it's trend-setting. It's unbelievable. One show, one champion.
Next thing you know, Bischoff will be the CEO of Tyco. What? Look at this. Again, Jericho focusing on those legs of Kane. Smart wrestling. He rolled back in. He stopped the referee's 10 count. Jericho now seems to be building the confidence that he has found that weakness, or he's created the weakness on Kane's knee.
Look at those big freaky legs.
Kane stretches out halfway to the ring. Look at this.
Oh my God. Yeah, this will do it.
This is the shades of another great Canadian. Rip the Hitman Hart with a figure four leg lock wrapped around the ring post.
And listen, can you hear Kane? Can you hear Kane actually screaming?
What's the referee screaming? Get in there.
Chris Jericho too, but.
I'll tell you what, it would be a damn shame if Kane loses this match or wins it by count out or disqualification.
What do you want out of this guy? I mean, you want him to be greedy? He's already a tag team champion.
Well, it'd be
fun to have everything.
There ain't very many folks that would go in the record books being a tag champion and an intercontinental champion at the same time or simultaneously, if you will.
That'd be freakish. Oh, lifting. Come on.
Jericho's got to go back to those legs, and he's trying to suplex Kane. Again, his counter.
Oh my gosh,
what a power.
He could have landed right on his head. Thank God he
the challenger
really saved himself.
Well, the Intercontinental title just overpowered the champion. Folks are going to stay with this match as long as it takes. This match is one fall to a finish. We've taken all our commercial breaks. We're not going anywhere.
No halftime either. Did I mention that?
Yeah, three or four times. Oh, got a chop to the head by Kane. Kane visibly hurting on that leg, but
I don't even see how he's able to walk or stand.
And Kane's life has been full of challenges and pain. He's overcome them all, but can he overcome Jericho? And again, Jericho with that drop kick right on the patella. That kneecap taking a pounding, and Jericho again focusing on the leg.
I just don't feel that Kane deserves to be the champion.
What the hell are you talking about now? Where are you going with that?
What do you mean?
What is your point?
My point is, what? I mean, look at him.
If Kane wins this match tonight, he'll have two championship belts.
And you're telling me he's gonna be world champion tonight?
He's gonna be Intercontinental champion if he wins this match.
And then world champion next. You just want Kane to be everything. Tag team champion.
That's the way
Intercontinental champion and then world champion.
That's the way it's playing out. He'll never be women's champion. How's that? How's that for a compromise? And look at Kane fighting back. Big time right hands. Sends Jericho for the ride. Can't connect on the foot of Jericho with a top block.
Let me just say this, just for the record. We never want a man that wears a mask to be the world champion.
And why would that be? Why would that be? 8x10s don't look good? You ain't got a clue. This is what, listen to you sometimes, it's worse than watching celebrity boot camp.
What?
Kane, the suplex.
Nothing's worse than watching celebrity boot camp.
Kane dropping it all south on Chris Jericho. Kane has fought through Ric Flair's interference. Jericho's attack on his knee. Wrestling a full-time tag team schedule. All of his dates in the future were booked that way, and this may change his whole career.
Can you imagine that being our world champion? He can't even walk into 7-Eleven.
Oh, I can't.
Not with a mask on.
He might want to walk in there and buy some stacker too. I don't know what he wants. Kane with a right hand, a hard knockdown. And what Kane's vertical. He is an animal. And Jericho's got to go back to that leg.
Back to that leg. Oh, no. Oh.
Jericho likes to use the walls of Jericho. He gets a chance on Kane. That's exactly what he's going to do. He can continue to weaken that knee.
He gets thrown that Fuck. He's higher in the air by Kane like that. He won't be. No, look out. No, this is real bad.
Another tilt-a-whirl slam. Kane hooking that leg. Jericho. Go. He had that. Almost hit that right shoulder uncovered. Kane covered Kane or Jericho the best he could, but the right shoulder wasn't covered up. Jericho scooted it off the canvas.
I don't know what you're worried about. I already told you Kane can't win this thing. He can try all he wants to. Oh.
Shot that one. Jericho tough and Joe back top. Right on the top of the ring post.
I got a count out. It'll save the title.
And you know what surprised me a damn bit? If Jericho just gonna lay there and get counted out, and maybe Kane's thinking the same thing.
Maybe Jericho's hurt. Maybe he's just smart. Oh, look out!
Oh, listen, that one. The anatomy of the Intercontinental Champion and the steel ring steps.
That could break a shoulder.
Guess who hurts the most? Kane limping.
No shoulder pads on Raw.
And this ain't no Raw roulette. This is for the Intercontinental title. Straight up.
Oh, but what about Raw roulette?
Every match next week will be determined by the spin of the wheel.
In Las Vegas. That'd be great.
First off, who do you think he is? Wink Martindale? Is he still alive?
Who?
Never mind.
Bishop's still alive. Bishop's alive and well.
Kane going to take a chance here. And he connects with a clothesline off the top. There's a covering. It's going to be. It should be over here. He's got three. Oh, come on. Woo. That was a little two down close for
me. Hey,
wait a damn minute.
What?
There's the world's Triple H a champion. Now, what's he doing here? Just saying hello.
Well, he didn't get a chance to let us know what he was doing. He was attacked. He was attacked by Kane.
He could have had his championship ass on the apron. Look at that, Kane. The lion's side.
Wait, he got caught.
He got caught. Jericho got caught. For the throw. And Jericho. Jericho.
Look at that.
Countered the touchdown.
I told you.
Jericho countered the touchdown. After the Triple H his distraction. And oh, Jericho going for the walls of Jericho on that injured leg of Kane with the world's champion on the outside.
Blasted down by Kane.
And what a shot that was. Look at the low bridge. Look at the game. The Triple H don't want no part of Kane and no mercy. Oh, almighty. A belly-to-belly suplex outside. Kane with one bad leg now trying to fight two champions.
Triple H had to help Kane back into the ring.
Triple H looks like a desperate man to me. There's no way that the game wants any part of Kane. At no mercy or anywhere else. And Jericho, going for that missile drop kick. And he got it. This should be all here. Jericho, and Kane got his shoulder up. A big red machine. That engine is still running.
Now
Jericho. Triple H has got the referee distracted. Jericho can't beat him.
Oh,
straight up, he's going to use a chair on him in the game. This is collusion. There's no doubt in my mind that Jericho and the game have gone into business together, at least for this one match on this one night.
With this, Houston, it's Enron all over again.
Shady Ben Daniel. Oh, there's the lines of Jericho.
Told you.
Kane fought his ass off, and now he's going to fight through two champs.
When are you going to listen to me? He tapped right there. I saw him. He tapped.
Kane never tapped. He's not going to tap.
He will tap.
Kane, he's reaching.
Everybody
and
tap.
He got the rope. He got the rope, broke the hole. Somehow, Kane gutted it out. When you're almost 7 feet tall, you ain't got to get that close to get your hand on the rope. And now look at Jericho going right back.
Oh, oh my God. Getting a hand on the throat.
Kane had a hand on that throat.
Yeah, but Kane's in a weakened condition now. Wait a minute.
Jericho can't win this match, and he knows it. He's going to try to get himself disqualified. That's all. Oh, Kane with a shot right back to the face. Jericho brought the chair in the ring just to get himself disqualified.
Disqualified Kane.
Oh, Kane looking at that touchslam. Jericho fought out of it. Wait a minute. Touchslam. 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 The hook.